Dearly beloved, you've come together into this house of this church so that in the presence of the church's ministers in this community, your intention to enter into marriage may be strengthened by the Lord with a sacred seal. Christ abundantly blesses the love that binds you. Through a special sacrament, he enriches and strengthens those he has already consecrated by holy baptism, that they may be faithful to each other forever and assume all responsibilities of married life.
There is J, there is O, and there is Y. J stands for Jesus, O stands for the other. As far as Joshua is concerned, Rhiannon comes second. And as far as Rhiannon is concerned, Joshua comes second. And there is a Y that stands for you. Jesus, the other, and you. And if you can keep that priority in your life, you are always going to be happy, healthy, joyful people.
I, Joshua.
Take you, Rhiannon.
Take you, Rhiannon.
I, Rhiannon, take you, Joshua.
To be my wife.
To be my husband.
I promise to be faithful to you.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health. To love you and to honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
My dear brothers and sisters, I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Joshua Dogs.
Caught in the crossfire, it's you and me.